Welcome to Home Sweat Home Workout by Fitness First and Celebrities Fitness. My name is Vivi. Today we're gonna do Dynamic Flow Class. So Dynamic Flow Class is a fast-paced yoga class to improve your strength and endurance. Our focus today is arm balance, hip opening, and we're gonna learn hugging midline to activating your, to strengthening your inner thighs. Alright? So this is quite challenging. Anytime you need a break, just break, do the option or even child pose and then come back when you're ready. Okay, so let's start with centering. Find your sit bone, cross your legs simply. Temukan tulang duduk Anda, bokong kiri mundur, kanan mundur. Letakkan tangannya di atas lutut, telapak tangan menghadap ke atas. Jempol tangan dengan jari telunjuknya disatukan Chin Mudra. Let's start with centering, kata dari nafas dalam dari hidung. Waktu buang nafas, pelan-pelan pejamkan mata Anda. Let's start with pranayama. Let's center ourselves, be present, focus to your breath and to your body. Take a deep inhale to the nose. Slowly exhale to the nose. Find the deepest breath that you can get. And try to make it even, equal as you inhale and as you exhale. Feel the ribcage expanding as you inhaling, and ribcage closing as you exhaling. Dirasakan tulang duduk Anda menekan kuat ke matras, tarik energinya terus ke arah pinggul, naik lagi ke arah tubuh bagian atas, sampai ke leher, sampai ke ujung kepala. Waktu buang nafas, relax your shoulders back and down, and relax all the tension muscles. Now from here, we're gonna do Ujjayi breath. Inhale to the nose, exhale to the base of the throat. It's like a soft snoring voice from the throat when we exhale, and then start to connecting the exhaling with your lower belly. It's like you're wearing a corset. So we're gonna engage your low belly, lift the pelvic floor. It will give you stability during poses and it will protect your lower back from getting injured. Dua nafas lagi di sini. And always remind yourself to keep moving with the breathing. One more deep breath. Slowly place your palm in front of your heart. Tuck your chin in. Open your eyes. Namaste. Let's start practice. Angkat kedua lengan ke atas, tarik nafas. Jari-jari tangannya disatukan, dorong tangannya ke atas. Panjangkan terus tulang punggungnya ke atas. Dorong tulang duduknya ke matras. If you feel stuck to your shoulders, you can bend the elbows a little bit, ya. Dari sini, turunkan tangan kanan ke bawah, tangan kiri ke samping kanan. Inhale, tekan tulang duduk yang kiri. Exhale, tekuk siku kanannya. I'm reaching to the side. Look up. Inhale, balik lagi ke tengah. Waktu exhale, drop the left hand, right hand to the side. Alright. Bend your left elbow and then reaching further on the exhale. Now we breathe in from the side of the ribs. Inhale, come back up. As you exhale, twist to the right side. Look over to your right shoulder. Spine lengthen, breathing in and twist, breathing out. Inhale, come back to the center. As you exhale, twist to the left side. Now your left hand helps you to lengthen the spine, right hand to get deeper twist. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, release. Tangannya turun ke matras. Come forward into all four positions. Kita buka tangannya selebar bahu, kakinya selebar pinggul ya. Jari-jari tangannya disebar, jari telunjuk menghadap bertam. Your index finger facing the front. Shoulders down away from the ears. We're gonna do cat and cow to stretch the spine first. Inhale, tailbone up, belly down, chest up, look up. Exhale, tailbone in, belly in, chin to the chest. Tarik nafas, dorong tulang ekor naik, perut turun, dada angkat, lihat atas. Buang nafas, tulang ekor masuk, perut masuk, dagu ke dada, lihat ke belakang. Terakhir, inhale from the tailbone up to the crown of the head. Now as you exhale, tuck the toes, lift the knees, come up to your down dog. Adho Mukha Svanasana. Now check out your down dog. Buka kakinya selebar pinggul. Your feet parallel. Meet your second toes facing the front. Look behind and relax your face. Dari sini angkat kaki kanan ke atas, inhale three leg dog. Waktu exhale tekuk lutut kanannya, open three leg dog. Nah, dorong kedua telapak tangannya kuat ke matras. Put the weight evenly on both hands. Inhale three leg dog, as you exhale step forward between the hand. Jinjit kaki belakangnya, tekuk lutut depannya, lihat ke depan. Nah, dari sini pelan-pelan dorong pinggulnya ke atas sebelakang, lutut depannya diluruskan. Oke. Okay? Inhale panjangkan tulang punggung ke depan. Waktu exhale tekuk sikunya, dadanya turun ke bawah. Kita mau buka sedikit paha belakangnya, hamstringnya ya. Inhale tekuk lagi lutut depan Anda, press your hand, kaki kanan ke belakang, down dog. Let's do the other side. Kaki kiri ke atas, inhale three leg dog. Tekuk lutut kiri, open three leg dog. Remember your shoulder square facing down. And exhale, rotation the left thighs, open the left hips. Inhale three leg dog, as you exhale step forward between the hand. Tekuk lutut depannya, pinggulnya turun, dadanya angkat. We gonna open the hips a little bit. Now from here kita mau buka hamstringnya. Inhale, waktu exhale dorong pinggulnya ke belakang, luruskan kaki depannya. Kencangkan lagi paha depan, your quads, yeah, to protect the back of the knee. Inhale stay here, or exhale bend your elbow, chest down lower. Inhale, tekuk lagi lutut depan Anda, lihat ke depan. Waktu exhale, kaki kanan maju ke depan, step in, Uttanasana. Tekan kaki lengan angkat, inhale. Palms together, sama siri, exhale. Surya Namaskar. Inhale, angkat kedua lengan ke atas, Urva Hatha, stand look up. Exhale, tangan ke matras, Uttanasana, look behind. Kaki kanan mundur ke belakang, itu lunges. Tekuk lutut kiri, pressing your hand, kaki kiri ke belakang, down dog. Dari sini jinjit kakinya, inhale, linear torso forward into plank position, spine long. Knees bend, bend the elbows, chaturanga, on the knees, toes down. Halfway up into cobra, bend the elbows, look up. As you exhale, tuck the toes, tarik pinggul ke atas, kembali ke down dog. Kaki kanan maju ke depan, di antara kedua tangan, bend your front knee. Kaki kiri maju ke depan, Uttanasana. Tekan kaki lengan angkat, inhale, Urva Hatha Stand, look your thumb, lihat ke jempol tangan Anda. And exhale, come down, Uttanasana, full fold. Kaki kiri ke belakang, itu lunges, look forward. Press your hand, right foot back to your down dog, exhale. Inhale, lean your torso forward into plank, shoulder over the wrist, long neck. Knees down, elbows in, chaturanga. Now toes down, halfway up, Bhujangasana. Wrap the tricep in, lift the heart. As you exhale, tuck the toes, lift the hips back to your down dog. Left foot step forward, feet in the hand. Right foot step in, Uttanasana. Press your feet, arms up, inhale. Palms together, Samasthiti, exhale. Now bend the knees, arms up, Utkatasana. Exhale, straight legs, Uttanasana. Kaki kanan mundur ke belakang, lunges. Press your hand, left foot back, down dog. Sekarang dari sini kaki kanan ke atas, three leg dog, inhale. Knee to the chest, lean forward, exhale. Inhale, tendang lagi ke atas. Exhale, step ke depan, di antara kedua tangan. Bend your front knee, back heel down, warrior one, inhale. Warrior two, exhale. Sun Warrior, angkat tangan kanan, inhale. Parsvakonasana, tangan kanan di belakang, kaki kanan, exhale. Kiri, jinjit kaki kirinya, press your palm, kaki kanan ke belakang, siku kerusuk, caturangga dandasana on the toes. Up dog, inhale, thighs off the mat, elbow straight. Down dog, exhale. Kaki kiri ke atas, inhale, three leg dog. Knee to chest, lean forward. Inhale, kick up. Exhale, step forward between the hand. Bend your front knee back heel down. Warrior one, inner rise. Warrior two to the right side. Sun warrior. Inhale. Uttita Parsvakonasana. Exhale, left hand down. Now right hand down, hip square. Right foot step in. Uttanasana. Let's continue. Bend the knees, arms up. Utkatasana. Exhale, straight legs. Uttanasana. Left foot back into lunges. Hips down, look forward. Press your hand. Right foot back down dog. Left leg up, three leg dog. Knee to chest, lean further forward. Inhale, kick up. Exhale, step forward. Keep it light. Bend your front knee, warrior one, lift. Warrior two, sink down with the hips. Reverse warrior, lengthen side of the body. Parsvakonasana, open the hips. Right hand down, hip square face down. Place your palm down, left foot back. Elbows in Chaturanga Dandasana. Urva Mukha Svanasana up dog. Adho Mukha Svanasana down dog. Right leg up, three leg dog. Knee to chest, lean further forward. Inhale, kick up. Exhale, step forward. Use your core. Bend your front knee, warrior one, rise. Warrior two, exhale. Reverse warrior, inhale. Parsvakonasana, exhale. Now left hand down. Step in. Uttanasana. Press your feet, arms up. From here, bend the knees. Utkatasana. Now stay tuned, katasana. Alright? So you can bring your feet hip distance or you can bring your feet together. Alright? So from here, knees bend, hug the thighs into the midline, tailbone down. So you're not arching, tailbone down. Lift the belly up, lift the chest. Look forward or up. Two more deep breath here. Can you feel the fire up to your thighs? Yeah? One breath. And then on the last exhalation, bring your hands down straight on the leg. And now open the feet hip distance. Start with bending the knees. Grab the big toe with two finger and the thumb. Alright. Now inhale, pressing the mound of the big toe. As you exhale, straighten the legs gently. Alright. We're gonna put the weight not just to the heel, but all as well as to the ball of the foot. Jadi bukan cuma tumitnya yang nempel, tapi bola-bola kakinya juga nempel. Kita mau bikin pinggul. So you're not leaning back. Start to lean forward slightly. Pull the elbow out and then chest down. If this is too much, you can bend the knees. Bring your chest toward the thigh. Yeah? Two more deep breath here. One more deep breath. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, release the hand. Bring your feet together. Let's back to your vinyasa. Arms up, inhale, Urdhva Hastasana. Exhale, come down, Uttanasana. Inhale, lengthen your spine, Ardha Uttanasana. Exhale, step or jump back. Chaturanga Dandasana. Up dog, inhale. Down dog, exhale. Now from here, right leg up, three leg dog. Step forward, feet in the hand. Everyone, warrior one, lift. I've been there before. Your front knee bend 90 degrees, your front knee over ankle. Alright? Now the hip square, internal rotation your back thighs. Back knee straight and pressing the outer feet of the left foot. Lift the heart. One breath here. And then exhale, front knee straight, pull up the kneecap, and we lengthen the spine as we inhale. As we exhale, lean the torso forward, we're tipping from the hips, and then gently bring your hands down. Alright, if you're okay here, you can straighten the knees easy.
You can bring your arms forward further. On your fingertips, yeah? On your fingertips, by the finger. Can you keep the elbow straight? Sikunya tetap lurus. Dorong lagi pinggulnya ke belakang, dadanya turun lagi ke bawah. Nafas dalam. One more inhale. Slowly walk your hands back. Everyone back knee down, back toes down. Punggung kakinya tempel ke arah matras. Angkat lengan ke atas. Dari pinggang ke atas panjangkan. Lalu tuck the tailbone under, push your hips slightly forward. Alright, dari sini kita mau menguatkan otot kaki dan perut bagian bawah. Option tangannya di paha boleh, di bawah juga boleh. You choose ya. Inhale, telapak kaki tekan, punggung kaki tekan. Kuatkan paha dan perut, angkat lutut belakang. Breathe, you know your option. And then exhale, release. Well done. Jinjit kaki belakang Anda, push back to your down dog. Kaki kiri sekarang, kiri angkat, relax dog. Waktu exhale, step ke depan di antara kedua tangan. Tekuk lutut depannya, angkat lengan ke atas. Warrior one. Breathe. So in here, we learn hugging to the midline. Tarik energinya ke tengah, dorong terus ke atas. Ya, tulang iliak tarik masuk lagi. Bokong kanan kencengin lagi, perut bawah tarik masuk. And then exhale, luruskan kaki depannya. Jangan di lock, pull out the kneecap, engage your quads to protect the back of the knee. Square the hips in a lengthen. Exhale, lean your torso forward and then come down. Parsvottanasana. On your fingertips, reaching further, push your hips back more and bring your chest down lower. Dirasakan paha belakangnya, stretch. Relax your face. Inhale, walk your hands back. Waktu exhale, lutut belakangnya diturunkan, punggung kakinya turun, angkat lengan ke atas. Tarik nafas panjang lagi tulang punggungnya. Tucking your tailbone under, push your forward as you exhale. Remember, just like the first one, we're gonna strengthen the legs and the core. Option, tangannya di paha, tangannya di matras, or stay up, lift the back knee off. Aero lunge. And then exhale, release, well done. Cincit kaki belakang Anda, kaki kiri mundur ke belakang, plank position. We're gonna go down into chaturanga, four count slow. Half chaturanga, four, three, two, one, stay. Up dog inhale. Down dog exhale. Sekarang kaki kanan ke atas, inhale three leg dog. Step ke depan di antara kedua tangan. Jinjit kaki belakangnya, angkat tubuh ke atas, high lunge. Nah, kita mau mulai menguatkan otot kakinya ya. Telapak tangannya disatukan di depan dada. Dari sini kaki kiri maju ke depan di samping kaki kanan Anda. Rooting kaki kanan kuat ke matras. Tarik paha kiri ke hip socket. Lalu dorong upper bodinya ke bawah. Tendang kaki kirinya ke atas. Warrior three. Energi dari kaki kiri tarik ke pelvis. Terus tendang ke tumit kanan. Panjangkan tubuh ke depan. Exhale, turunkan tangan ke matras on your fingertips. Pointing the left toes. Inhale, tendang kaki kiri lebih tinggi ke atas. Exhale, dorong dadanya lebih jauh lagi ke bawah. Standing split. If you want to go to the next level, pegang ankle kanan dengan tangan kanan. Or, dimanapun ada merasa nyaman dan stabil. Okay, release the right hand, tekuk lutut kanannya, kaki kiri mundur ke belakang, warrior two, menghadap ke arah kiri. It's just a quick transition, front heel in line with the middle of the back foot, right? Pelan-pelan luruskan kaki depan, remember, engaging your quads. Inhale, lean your torso forward. As you exhale, trikonasana, tangan kanan turun, kiri atas. Alright, dari sini kita mau bikin tangan kanan dan kiri satu garis. We're not leaning the torso forward. Push your topsoil is back a little bit. Look up to your left hand. Slowly everyone, pindahkan tangan kanannya di belakang kaki kanan Anda, lalu tekuk lutut kanannya. Lalu pelan-pelan pindahkan tangan kirinya di samping telinga kiri. Inhale, pinggul kiri turun, exhale, dorong bahu kiri mundur lagi ke belakang. You can stay here. Angkat tangan kanan naik. Parsvakonasana with a three chords. Exhale, turunkan tangan kanan ke bawah, tangan kiri di pinggang. Telapak tangan kanan nempel. Kita mau pindahkan berat badan ke tangan kanan ya. Kaki kiri mundur ke belakang. Side plank. Option. Bottom knee down, ya. Alright. Otherwise, here angkat tangannya. Nah, next time dari sini, kuatkan tubuh bagian samping, angkat kaki yang kiri ke atas. Okay, release. Kembali ke plank position. Ha, chaturanga. Up dog, inhale. Down dog, exhale. Kaki kiri ke atas, three leg dog. As you exhale, step ke depan, between the hand. High lunge. Alright, remember, palm together. Telapak tangan disatukan depan dada, lalu drag the back foot forward. Sit the weight to the left foot. Tarik pakai hip socket, heel down, toes out. Aktifkan otot hip flexor-nya. And then warrior three. Jadi kita mau bikin satu garis lurus dari tumit kanan terus ke arah ujung kepala. And then exhale, turunkan tangan ke arah matras on your fingertips. Pointing the right toes, tendang kaki kanan ke atas, inhale. Dorong dadanya ke bawah, exhale. Next level, grab the left ankle with the left hand. Kick up higher. Remember, lututnya yang atas tetap lurus ya, tidak harus tinggi. Yang penting tetap lurus dan square. Bokong kanan kencengin. Inhale, halfway up, release the hands. Exhale, tekuk lutut kiri, warrior two to the right side. Just a quick transition here. Remember, tumit segaris dengan pertengahan telapak kaki belakang Anda. Luruskan lutut depan. Pinggul mundur ke belakang. Lean your torso forward as you exhale. Left hand down, right arms up. Imagine behind you there is a wall. You're pressing against imaginary wall. Dari sini pelan-pelan lihat ke bawah. Pindahkan tangan kiri di belakang kaki kiri. Lalu tekuk lutut kirinya, tangan kanan di samping telinga. Uttita Parsvakonasana. Yeah, we gonna open the hips now. You can stay here or angkat tangan kiri ke atas. And with a three chords. And then exhale, release. Tangan kanan kiri turun, tangan kanan di pinggang. Sit the weight to the left hand and then left foot back into side plank. Level 1, turunkan lutut yang kiri. Level 2, stack your feet together. Angkat tangan ke atas, tangan kanan. You can stay here or angkat kaki kanan ke atas. Alright, inhale back to your plank. Chaturanga Dandasana, exhale. Up dog. And down dog. Now bring your knees down. Cross your ankle. And lie on your back. Alright, dari sini, we're gonna do Supta Bakasana. Jempol kakinya disatukan, lututnya dibuka selebar pinggul. Bring your arms up toward the ceiling, elbow straight, ya. Yeah? Alright, inhale. To prepare, as you exhale, curl. Inhale down. Exhale up. Everyone, stay as compact. Luruskan kaki kanan ke atas, lalu dorong kaki. And inhale, stay. Exhale, push. Lebih tinggi lagi bahunya.
Inhale, come up. And then exhale down. Roll your body side to side. We're gonna do left side. Ready? Let's do it. Alright, let's do it again. Jempol kakinya disatukan, lututnya buka selebar pinggul. Angkat tangan ke atas, sikunya lurus. Remember, wrap the tricep in, ya. Lengannya dibuka keluar, jadi tricepnya deketin satu sama lain. Inhale to prepare. Exhale to... Inhale down. Exhale up. Dorong kaki kiri ke bawah. Let's try again. Inhale up. Keep your elbows straight. Exhale down. Stay. Alright, can you lift higher? Terus. Perut atas, perut bawah, kakinya semua engage. Inhale, angkat lagi ke atas. And then exhale down. How are you doing? Good. Alright, let's do counter pose a little bit. Kakinya dibuka selebar pinggul. Tekuk lututnya, tumitnya deketin bokong. Tangannya taruh ke samping paha ya. Tarik nafas, angkat pinggulnya ke atas. Punggung tengah, punggung atas. Buang nafas, turunkan pelan-pelan. From the upper back, mid back, tailbone. Satu lagi, inhale. From the tailbone to the mid back, upper back, stay. From here, collapse your hands. Squeeze all the plates together. Lift chest a little bit. Habis tadi di flexion, sekarang di extension. Okay, release the hands and then slowly come down bone by bone. Alright, good. Okay, dari sini kita angkat lagi kakinya seperti yang tadi persis. Kakinya disatukan, ya. Bukan buka, sekarang lebih satu dikit. Alright, I'm gonna show you from the side. Let's do it with me. We're gonna do roll up. Okay, and down. Alright, let's go. Roll up. Inhale, roll down, exhale up. Okay, again, inhale, roll down, exhale up. Sekarang kita mau duduk jongkok, okay? Try, inhale, roll down, exhale up. Oh, try again. I'm with you. Let's do it. Inhale, roll down, exhale, sit up. Can? Good. One more. Inhale, roll, exhale. Catch with the feet. There you go. Sekarang buka kakinya ya. Malasana. Telapak tangannya disatukan. Menekan telapak tangan satu sama lain. Lututnya menekan ke arah siku. Alright. Terus kita mau aktifkan otot paha. Punggung. Perutnya seperti ada yang nonjok ke dalam. Tailbone-nya down and forward. Oke. Okay. Alright. Sekarang turunkan tangannya ke arah matras. Jinjit kakinya. Kalau Anda masih pemula, Anda bisa ambil dari luar. We gonna do bakasana. If you okay, you can bring your knee to the upper arm, tricep. Okay? Buka jari tangannya kuat. Lean your torso forward. Berat badannya pindah terus ke arah upper body ya. Pelan-pelan, lihat ke depan, angkat kaki kanan. Lalu angkat kaki kiri. Kalau bisa, or just one leg only. Okay, stay there. Jadi turun, angkat lagi pinggulnya naik, lean your torso forward. One leg, the other leg. Everyone, step or jump back. Chaturanga Dandasana. Inhale. And down dog, exhale. Nafas dalam. Oke, sekarang dari down dog, kita turunkan lututnya ke arah matras. Toes down and sit into Virasana. Angkat tangannya, buka ke samping, lalu ke belakang, collapse your hand. Satukan tulang belikat, kita membuka bahu dan dadanya, angkat ke atas. Lalu kalau Anda bisa dorong terus badannya upper trunknya ke depan, lalu ke bawah, dayanya tempel ke arah matras. Waktu exhale tangannya tarik terus menjauhkan dari pinggul. Oke, dari sini angkat lagi badannya naik and then release. Alright. Sekarang kita akan coba melakukan lagi satu kali lagi kanan dan kiri. Ya, mungkin sekarang lebih dapat feelingnya. Ingat, kalau tadi mungkin belum bisa naikkan kaki, mungkin nanti dicoba naikkan kaki. Engage your leg as you lift the leg. Alright, and hugging the midline, we need to engaging the inner thighs. Paha dalamnya diaktifkan. Okay, dari kita aktifkan semua otot dari bawah sampai atas. Let's try. Tangannya ke arah matras and then come up to your down dog. Alright, dari down dog majukan lagi kakinya satu step ke depan, persis seperti tadi. Angkat dadanya, pandangannya ke depan di antara kedua tangan, lalu sedikit maju lagi ke depan ya. Jadi bentuk huruf segitiga. Oke, okay. Right, let's try again. Angkat kaki kanan, inhale, three leg dog. Waktu exhale, dorong lututnya ke arah tricep. Keep leaning your torso forward, keep leaning forward, lift the hips high. Lift the back leg. Jump back, jatuh orang gak rendah sana. Up dog, inhale. Down dog, exhale. Oke, okay, let's do the other side, let's do the other side. Walk your feet forward. One step forward. Alright, we want to lift the hips high, want to lift the chest. Bahunya dorong ke bawah. Let's do the other side. Angkat kaki kiri ke atas. Inhale, three leg dog. As you exhale, lean your torso forward. Lutut ke arah upper arm. Bend your elbow. It's like chaturanga arms. Now, lift the hips as high as you can. Lift the back leg up. Breathe. Jump back. Chaturanga Dandasana. Up dog, inhale, and down dog, exhale. Awas ya, lututnya diturunkan, jempol kakinya disatukan, knees down, big toes together, and then come down to your child pose, relax. Mungkin tadi heart rate-nya mulai naik, ayo kita tenangkan dulu sebentar. Breathe. Okay, slowly come up. From here, cross your ankle. And then sit into Virasana. Luruskan kedua kakinya ke depan. Flex the foot. And find your sit bone. Tangannya taruh di samping. Bahunya dorong ke bawah. Dandasana stick pose. Nah, tadi harus melengkung. Kita angkat lengan ke atas. And then exhale, bergerak dari pinggul, dorong pinggulnya mundur, tangannya maju. And then bring your chest down. Breathe and relax. Tenangkan dulu pikirannya. Tekan tumit Anda, angkat lengan ke atas, inhale. And then exhale, release. Alright, sekarang telapak kakinya disatukan. Pegang jari kakinya. Kita tarik nafas, panjangkan tulang punggungnya ke atas. Buka kakinya, open your feet like a book. As you exhale, bring your chest down. Inhale, lengthen the spine forward. Exhale, bring your chest down, lower to your feet. Okay, inhale, come up, and exhale, release. Lurus. Tekuk lutut kanannya. Angkat lengan ke atas, inhale. Putar badannya ke arah belakang, exhale. Tangan kanan di matras. Angkat tangan kiri ke atas. Tarik pinggul tinggi, dada lebih tinggi lagi. I'm reaching all the way to the back. Dari sini tekuk siku kirinya, pegang kepala. Inhale, angkat dagunya naik. Exhale, dorong siku kiri jauh ke bawah. Breathe. Inhale, angkat siku naik, and then exhale, release. Alright, change the other side. Luruskan kaki kanan, tekuk lutut kiri. Angkat kedua lengan, inhale. As you exhale, turn the body to the left. Bring your left hand down, point the right toes, lift the hips, lift the chest, and then reaching all the way back. After reflection, you do a lot of flexion on the hip flexor. Now we open. Tekuk siku kanan, pegang kepala. Chin up, inhale. Pull the right elbow down, exhale. And now you can feel more opening of the shoulder, especially the left shoulder, the anterior deltoid. Bahu sebelah depan yang kiri ya. Inhale, angkat siku naik. Exhale, release the hand. And then release the hips. Alright, very good. Dari sini, tekuk kedua lututnya. Selebar pinggul, tangannya di belakang, bahunya dorong ke arah matras. Tekan telapak kaki dan telapak tangan. Angkat pelan-pelan pinggulnya ke atas, Urdhva Tadasana Reverse Plank. Segaris, bayangkan cara lutut Anda jepit bloknya ke tengah, look up. Breathe. Okay, slowly release the hips and relax. Dari sini tekuk lutut kanan, letakkan di atas paha kiri, Ardha Matsyendrasana. Bring your right knee into your left armpit and right hand behind the back. Shoulder down, angkat tangan kiri ke atas, inhale, and then exhale, twist to the right side. Inhale, sit on your seat bone, lengthen the spine up toward the ceiling. Exhale, twist deeper, look over to your right shoulder. And then exhale, release, change the other side. Kaki kiri di atas kaki kanan. Lututnya tarik ke dalam. Tulang duduk kirinya tempel ke arah matras, tangan kirinya di belakang untuk memanjangkan tulang punggung. Jadi kita nggak bungkuk ya. Angkat lengan kanan ke atas, inhale. And then twist ke arah kiri, exhale. Inhale. Elongate the spine up again, exhale. Pressing your right hand towards your left thigh to get deeper twist. Lihat ke bahu kiri. Inhale, lihat ke depan. Exhale, release. Cross your ankle. Simply. And then dari sini, terakhir. Tangannya ke depan. Lalu telapak tangan menghadap keluar. Letakkan tangan kanan di atas tangan kiri. Clasp your hands. Tarik tangannya dari dalam keluar. Tidak harus sikunya lurus. Nah, dari sini kembali lagi. Terakhir, inhale, roll in, and then out. Ini stretch untuk pergelangan tangannya. And then slowly come back, chin the other side. Tangan kiri di atas tangan kanan. Clasp your hand. Roll your waist in, and then out. And then come back in, one more time. Roll in, and out. Oke, kembali. Letakkan tangan di atas lutut, telapak tangan menghadap ke atas, bahunya rileks, tubuhnya tegak, pejamkan matanya. Now the heart it goes down. Take a deep inhale to the nose and slowly exhale to the nose. Kembalikan lagi heartnya ke heart normal. Tenangkan lagi pikiran Anda. And tell to yourself that and I'm proud of myself. And I'm now getting stronger and healthier. And of course more confidence. Letakkan telapak tangannya di depan dada. Palms together in front of your heart. Let's finish our practice with 3 deep breaths. Everybody inhale, bring your arms up toward the ceiling, palms together. Exhale, back to the heart center. 2 more deep breaths. Inhale, arms up. And exhale, come down. 1 more deep breath, inhale. Take all the positive energy, exhale through all the negative energy. Hopefully done the practice, we get healthier. Your eyes, namaste. Welcome back, thank you for joining Dynamic Flow Class with me. And tetap saksikan program-program Home Sweat Home, Workout by Fitness First and Celebrity Fitness. See you again next time. Thank you.